In the 2002 NHL draft, Rick Nash was the number one player chosen. For 7 years, Derek Stepan was a key player in the same era. But there is always pressure to change. And emotionally, with his Coyotes, he returns tonight to Madison Square Garden. Rangers, Arizona, next.
Rangers come out. Grabner, one-on-one with Chen. Down the middle comes Brady Shea. Grabner shoots, save! There's a rebound! Nieves, save! And a stuffing try by Shea is denied. Oh, the Rangers came so close on the odd man rush.
That speed and size. Skate and shoot.
Brought back in Zuccarello. Nice feed. Brady scores! What a pass from Matt Zuccarello to Chris Kreider. Rangers grab the lead.
Right there, there's Stepan. Tries to make the play, Kreider surprises him from behind, and then that beautiful little pass from Zuccarello, and Kreider let it go quickly.
He's got some tears in his eyes. Derek Stepan getting a standing ovation from the Madison Square Garden crowd.
Not just this year, but years down the road.
Good pass through to Buchnevich. He scores! Pavel Buchnevich! Makes it 2-0.
And this is one you gotta stop. Your goaltender's gotta make the save on that one, and the Rangers, with that shot, take a 2-0 lead.
That shot is saved by Pavlik. There's a rebound that was chipped wide. Dvorak followed his own shot. Dvorak in front. That was a pass. They score! Anthony Duclair found the loose puck in front. Duclair puts the Coyotes on the board. It's a 2-1 game.
I'll tell you what, the Coyotes have had a good start. They've come out with a lot of jump. And Duclair, with the backhand, scores his third of the season.
You got it.
Nieves. One hands it in front. Score! Michael Grabner. And the Rangers regain the two-goal lead. It's 3-1.
How about the fourth line gets another goal? Boo Nieves is able to get it to Grabner, who was all alone in front. And Grabner was on his backhand, and what a move he puts on.
Hill goes to get it, gave it away. Nieves to Buchnevich, wide. He scores on the rebound. Pavel Buchnevich with his second of the game. And Boo Nieves with his third assist of the game. And the Rangers lead 4-1.
And he's going to come out and play the puck, and he just, oh boy, not sure where to go with it. The turnover, he gets his own rebound, and that makes it 4-1.
So no call on Cousins. He goes to the bench. Into the penalty box, Kevin Shattenkirk. Keller with room. Moves in. That was a pass block. He gets his own rebound and scores. Clayton Keller. It went off of Nick Holden, right back on the stick of Keller, who scores on the power play, and the Rangers' lead is cut to 4-2.
I mean, that puck was in the net so fast.
Keller, Goligoski, Stepan was checked. Good play by Brady Shea. That shot saved by Pavlik, and he dives on top. Oh, pressure from the Coyotes. Two-goal lead. They were trying to cut it to one. They got close. Max Domi. Rangers have Holden and Shea on defense. And it's taken away by Grabner. He goes to the empty net and scores. And puts the exclamation point on it. That fourth line, Buchnevich, two goals. Grabner, two goals. What a night for that line. And the Rangers defeat the Arizona Coyotes 5-2. That's a nice night for Pavlik, who is solid, and a terrific night for a new line put together.